The AFC West team that could against the AFC West team that would. The Broncos hosting the Seahawks at Mile High, and the folks in Denver were, as usual, about that high, maybe even higher. You know who was there? The Boz. We're at number 55 now, doing a lot of thinking before the game. The Boz was a factor early. John Elway on the scramble. The Boz said he would find him. Well, at least on this play he did. Just before he gets to the sideline, Elway learns what it is to take a hit from Brian Bosworth. A lot of tough hits today, as you would imagine. Everybody was hitting. Randall Morris, he is nailed by Dennis Smith right there. Now, Denver ball, Sammy Winder. And watch Freddie Young, a three-time Pro Bowler, pop him. Yeah, they were scuffing and battling in Denver. Early first quarter, Elway, ball is tipped. Number 45, Kenny Easley comes down with it for the INT for the Seahawks. Later on in that drive, David Craig to Darrell Turner, who less than every three catches makes it a touchdown reception. That's an amazing stat. Haynes has beaten 7-0 Seattle. But on Denver's next drive, Elway, play fake. Then to Steve Sewell out of the backfield. Takes it away from Terry Taylor and Eugene Robinson. He goes all the way, 72 yards, and he knows he's in, tied at 7. On Seattle's next drive, Kurt Warner, number 28, goes 28. Watch the moves inside, then makes a couple of other moves, shakes a tackle into the secondary. Warner, though, shaken up on this play, seemed to be okay later. A few plays later, thanks to Kurt's run, he was fine because Warner caught the ball from David Craig, 14-7 Seattle. Second quarter, Denver ball, Gerald Willite is nailed by the Boz. Ball squirts free. Freddie Young is going to pick it up, and number 50 has a convoy. He says, there's the one man to beat, and it's the quarterback. Elway gets in there. He doesn't quite beat him, but it sets up a Norm Johnson field goal, 17-7 Seattle, second quarter. Did it change after that? I guess so. A couple of Rich Carlos field goals makes it 17-13. Then at the end of the half, Bobby Joe Edmonds collides with Tony Burris. Fumble. Mark Munford picks it up for Denver. A few plays later, with the clock ticking down in the first half, Elway with, does he have time here? Oh, you're not open, you're not open. Steve Watson with a beautiful catch, looked like he was throwing it away. And Chuck Knox upset because it is 20-17, Denver at the half. Seattle more problems. Craig ball goes off Steve Larkin's chest. Dennis Smith picks it off. And the Broncos in business. Chuck still not enjoying himself once again at Mile High Stadium. Setting up this play, John Elway. To the big, and I mean big, tight end Orson Mobley, number 89, 27-17. Five-yard touchdown pass late in the third quarter. Next drive for the Seahawks. Craig to Raymond Butler, but the ball is stripped. Dennis Smith, Mr. Opportunistic, around it again, recovers. Another Seahawk turnover. This sets up the Denver flea flicker. The pitch back from Sewell. Elway to Vance Johnson on the fly. 59 yards, 34-17, tack on a couple of field goals, and I'll tell you what, 33 straight points for the Broncos after the Seahawks led by 10 early in the second quarter, and the Denver Broncos win going away from the Seahawks by a score of 40-17, and I guess as we knew, Tom, you're going to have to score a lot of points to beat the Bronx.
Well, as I said earlier, the one thing that the Broncos can do is put up the points, and while that young defense learns, John Elway is going to win a lot of football games.
The defense is learning. Now, they were down 17-7. Now, we talked about leadership. Reuben Carter's gone. You're gone. Two other starters, Lewis Wright, Steve Foley on defense. Elway is the guy that has to come to the forefront as a leader, too. I guess he took it into his own hands.
Well, he took it into his hands on offense, but I think on defense we saw improvement. Even in the second half, I think Mike Harden, Dennis Smith played a lot better.
And Elway today had four touchdown passes, throwing for 339 yards. It was the third time that Elway has thrown for four touchdown passes in one ball.